Welcome to Little Heart Storytime. Today, we're exploring the magical world of animals that change color in winter to stay safe. Let's discover these incredible creatures together. Meet the Arctic hare. In the summer, their fur is brown or gray, but during winter, it turns snowy white. This helps them blend into their surroundings and hide from predators. An interesting fact, did you know? Arctic hares can hop up to 40 miles per hour to escape danger. This is the ermine, also known as the stoat. In warmer months, their fur is brown, but in winter, it changes to white, providing excellent camouflage in the snow. Here's an interesting fact about these animals. Ermine are very skillful tree climbers and are able to go down a trunk headfirst, as squirrels do. Say hello to the ptarmigan, a bird that lives in cold regions. It changes its feathers from brown in summer to white in winter, making it hard for predators to spot. An interesting fact, did you know? Ptarmigans have feathered feet that act like snowshoes, helping them walk on snow. Next, let's meet the Siberian salamander. Unlike furry animals, this little amphibian changes color to blend into its snowy surroundings. But what's even more amazing, it can survive being frozen solid. Here's a fun fact, the Siberian salamander can survive temperatures as low as minus 50 degrees Celsius, minus 58 degrees Fahrenheit, by producing natural antifreeze in its body. This is the peary caribou, a type of reindeer found in the Arctic. Their fur changes from a darker shade in summer to a lighter, almost white color in winter, helping them stay hidden in the snow. An interesting fact about these caribou, peary caribou are excellent swimmers and can cross icy waters in search of food. Here's a sneak peek into our next video. Can you guess which animal uses bright colors to warn predators? Find out in our next video. Also, look forward to some exciting news about Little Heart Storytime. Get ready for our new series coming soon on Little Heart Storytime, Backpack Wonders. Everything has a story, so in this series, we'll explore the surprising history of everyday school items, one at a time. We'll look at how school supplies like pencils, notebooks, backpacks, and more were invented. So, stay tuned for fun facts, history, colorful images, and animations. Parents, thank you for sharing this video with your kids. Please like, share, and subscribe to Little Heart Storytime for more fun adventures.